My name is Ricardo Zarate. I'm the chef owner of Mo-Chica and Pica restaurant. This Mo-Chica is gonna be the same kind of menu, but I'm gonna upgrade it a little bit and we're gonna have more dishes involved. We have like a bar station. We're making chilcanos on a Peruvian beer made from corn called chicha de jora. So that one should be ready in a couple of weeks. You know, one of the things I'm bringing a dish called the sangrecita, which is a blood sausage. We're using paiche, which is a fish from the Peruvian Amazon. I'm working on the guinea pig, the Peruvian, so it's gonna be tasty. Most of my career, I work with Japanese food. Mo-Chica is more like earthy, more stews, more Peruvian, more into the ground. So that's how I would describe it.
Whoa!